If you think driving is an easy thing, then luckily we have today's video to change your mind. Can you guess what happens when these drivers take the wheel? Let's get it on. Welcome to Mad Life. And don't let your rearview mirror go to waste.
And so, I think that the thing is that
car insurance also refuses to accept such cases.
So, I'm like, no, at best, it's a mandatory exercise, and at worst, it's a fucking medical.
Slacha! Peggy Lambert, manz. Namatel is to pay, Avonghamda. Hey!
What happens when the forklift is overloaded? What happens when you don't stay in your lane? That's why she doesn't have a boyfriend yet. Click subscribe. At least this happened at his own home. I mean, he should know what to do and what not to do.
I told you an avalanche. That's...
Don't forget to control your speed when going through intersections. That's why you should go to the barber shop.
Una cosa que no es mía, pero bueno, sí.
Parkour. Walk on the desk. And leap. Come in.
As we always told you, never turn your back at the seat. Some people stubbornly believe that they have the right to own the road even though they do not have a receipt. Oh, sure. She had a very tiring day at work. Lane passing ninja style is something you should never try. Click subscribe. Sometimes the chair also becomes your enemy. He also is passionate about his profession, but a bit stubborn. Just a little mistake, right? At least he still had time to get a photo of himself before this happened.
Oh, that's good.
He also just wants to serve the customer as quickly as possible, but this is not a good idea. Don't be sad, there's still another birthday cake, right? Let's go back to the lazy delivery man.
Oh, snap! Boy.
Even though Halloween is over, you still need to be mentally prepared if you're doing delivery work.
Hey, when you throw it like that, when you throw the box like that,
if he hadn't been caught, this delivery person would probably still keep that irresponsible way of working.
It's heavy. It's really heavy.
I know.
Yeah.
This happens when the truck driver has overestimated his vehicle's capabilities. Oh my God. To keep this from happening to you, prioritize using snow tires.
You're gonna like turn the wrong way.
Remember, not every car can experience J-turn. Before deciding anything, think about your colleague's reaction.
We're all big lip.
Click subscribe. Such things often seem to come without warning. Hopefully his dream of becoming a chef still exists. The yellow car driver's stubborn behavior was caught on camera. Consider it a reminder to keep a safe distance while driving. Oh, yeah. That's when the truck drivers realize the importance of vehicle limit signs. There's no denying this guy's musical ability. No matter what, don't forget to ask for candy, Pikachu. Click subscribe. Hope this doesn't happen to your birthday cake. Take it as a warning not to continue doing this. Oh no, let a more professional worker do this job.
Yes, we have the latest.
For DIY access.
How many points do you rate this creativity? It's okay, at least he tried hard. The forklift driver just wanted to transport as much goods as possible, but apparently that wasn't the result he expected.
Work for massage, you feel that rot up.
This happened if you do not observe before working.
Wait.
Next will be the work of the electricians, and never forget to check your container doors. What do you think about the feasibility of this idea? I like the way he smiled and accepted it. It was just a small mistake, right? Obviously, this ATV is not suitable for that terrain, right? Have you wondered how such walls are created? Luckily, he had just finished his work. Oh. I certainly will not contact this construction team when building a house.
We should be laughing at.
Oh no!
Do you have any advice on how to inspect the porch for this worker? When do you think he'll be able to calm down about his colleagues' pranks?
Ah! Idiot!
Try it.
Yeah.
I mean, they could have chosen a safer way.
Oh, shit, trucker.
What do you think about the truck's driver's behavior? After all, you should be a civilized driver, right? Could it be that he was riding a motorbike without even paying attention? The most basic and important thing for a driver is to not lose concentration.
Just drove into the fucking wet concrete.
Oh my
what
god,
an asshole.
An entire
oh my god. Fuck.
They should have put a warning sign where the concrete was wet.
This guy's filming behind too.
In the truck. Look at that.
That's when drivers realize the effects of warning poles. And that's karma for drivers who deliberately ignore wet concrete signs. Click subscribe. Rushing usually doesn't get you the results you want. If you encounter a similar situation, please contact the delivery unit to ensure service. Oh man, it seems like he's immersed in work in the truest sense.
Get off the phone!
I guess one day this driver will receive bad karma if he continues to drive with such an attitude. Perhaps this will be the last time this driver goes through the grass to turn around.
Chris, be careful.
I'm glad he had a camera, or the customers wouldn't believe this happened to their car. I bet the repairs are gonna hit that driver really hard in the wallet. A reverse cam will help the truck driver feel less confused in such terrain.
You go.
Do you think he wins the award for hardest working lawnmower?
There you go.
I cannot believe.
Leaving yourself an open space when carrying things will help you walk more confidently.
Okay. Babe, did you just fall on the stairs?
How does your working day start? First, be wary of your mischievous colleagues.
What?
Oh, I missed the block.
No, I don't like this.
Ready?
I'm sure after watching this video, he will have his answer.
No, I'm not sure who got it.
Paul, go stop.
This happens when truck drivers do not understand the height limits of their cargo. When you want to remove snow but only have a leaf blower, try this. Great way to experience the feeling of flying, but on a low budget. Surely this delivery person did not expect that work was caught on camera. Click subscribe. Do you think it was an incredible moment? At least they happily accepted it. That's why you should need a professional trainer. I bet it will definitely be the most memorable trip for these tourists. Think of it as a way to help him bond more with his audience. Hopefully car insurance can see this video. The only advice is to install a reverse cam. It seems the fire truck driver misunderstood the give way regulations.
Back up, back up.
Don't be sad. Maybe it's a sign that he's about to become a farmer. When will this delivery person realize that he shipped the wrong way?
After you guys saw him.
Bye.
See you guys.
If you often have meetings on Zoom, don't forget to wear long pants or turn off your cam if you don't want to be like him.
Nice.
I understand that airport staff work very hard, but if you work responsibly, you will receive many things in return.
Pull, Diane, pull! Suction of
mud. If you work on a farm, get used to such things. Hopefully the environmental team will prune trees regularly so this doesn't happen. Hope he passes the casting for the Smurfs movie. A personal trainer will help him reduce his illusions about his own strength.
Yeah.
Hopefully the gas station attendant didn't forget to thank him. Who knows, maybe today he will know that he has the ability to do circus work. The best thing is that driver is okay, but what he has to face is the relatively high cost of repairing the car. Click subscribe, be a civilized driver if you don't want to encounter bad karma. Workers will have to work hard to clean up this pile of glass.
Yeah, you don't want to stand anywhere close to that.
He really tried.
If you think you're having a bad day at work, remember this guy. Perhaps this fisherman was too immersed in his achievements. That's why you shouldn't walk and look at your phone at the same time. If you act irresponsibly, like this delivery person, sooner or later you will receive the same karma as him.
Hey, what are you doing there?
Don't forget to be wary of strangers suddenly appearing at your home.
Hi.
Luckily, the homeowner was able to quell this man's intentions in time. It seems life isn't difficult enough for her.
Bella and she is.
I heard about the project when I was still in college and I loved it. It was everything I'd ever wanted to do.
The girl just now can refer to this nail set. This way of blocking water seems a bit expensive.
Mezi nimi nechybí Sabina Laurinová, Roman Zach, speciální pozornost by také herečce Evě Josefí.
That's why the broadcast that day became popular.
Seriál Modrý kot startuje již v sobotu večer.
Surely that was the machine's way of asking for rest.
Tyler.
I believe next time you will have a beautiful and delicious fried egg. Maybe someone did a really good job mopping the house. No one can avoid times like this, right? Please pay attention to the signs when you are on the road. How do you think the driver of that car passed his driving test? Observation is important, no matter what job you do. At least truck drivers need to secure their goods carefully, right? It was just a small mistake, right? I guess fast food delivery will come next. Pay attention when working if you don't want to receive unwanted things. Surely no customer likes this. Don't be sad. There's still other birthday cakes, right? I think the driver needs to help. Hope your goods will not be delivered late because of this route.
We got a live water main? All right, Tap. Beautiful, beautiful.
Click subscribe. Don't worry, the plumbers will quickly fix it. How long do you think he will be there to hold the pipes? Instead of standing there watching him support his colleague, did this not happen? No problem. Consider it the cost of a lesson to become a good golfer. That's how drivers drive with a broken wheel.
Why he closed door, and how about her sandals? Happy birthday, Dad! Uh-oh. At least he's not stuck anymore. Oh my gosh, I will do everything for you. Help me, my love. Don't you see that stairs cannot be balanced?
Oh no!
It's never too late for your woman drive.
Oh, pita!
She was definitely pissed about that one.
Tu me mets le sac dans la voiture?
I don't want to take a bath right now, he shouted.
Where's Natty? No, hold your glove up and continue. Let it start fighting.
Well, look at that.
Right,
we'll go and fight. Can you keep me faster?
You know you're bad at fighting when you get knocked in real life by a virtual boxer. Before we move further, like this video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon so you can keep watching more our funny content. in Hawaii. If you're near the shore, don't turn your back to the ocean. The wind really refused to let her go. Poor woman. What is over there? What is over there? Let's go check it out. Do you want a better night's sleep? Our mattress puts you to sleep instantly. Bra said, you better give me all.
Okay, are you good? Okay, I'm gonna just... Ow!
I just took the whole bag! Oh my god!
That's how he got the CPR training certificate.
Let's go, let's go.
Do you need to be on power saving mode like him? Money doesn't grow on trees, but with this guy, money comes with a kiss. So great! She's a real fighter and not a quitter. A few seconds into your engagement and already on the rocks.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
He jumped a little too soon and not high enough. However, he brings laugh for all. So great! Push-ups on the rocks. This is why you don't use a VR headset in an area with fragile objects nearby. It's just that Florida winters are too cold. So sweet, politely teaching boyfriend with humor rather than testing by expecting everything. Still her very intelligent wife. Because the ride was over and she was safe, so he decided to laugh loudly.
Oh!
Thank God, she still got up. Is that the God take the wheel car?
Hold on, man. Hold on.
How to fix a small hole? Make a couple big ones. Oh my god. Yes, it was definitely a bad day at his workplace. Why is the car there? Well, now she's learned an expensive lesson. No worries, his teeth is still enough. If it wasn't wet before, it is now.
Oh, there we go, golf mates! Splash! Fish food!
Wow, so hoarse, cool.
Bye bye.
Oh god, oh god, oh my god.
He's ready to fight by his best self-defense. Funny workers, thank you guys for the smile. That's why I never get invited to wine tastings. Come back childhood happily.
Oh my god, I don't even want to look at it. It's so awful.
Let's see.
What is that?
She was definitely holding back tears in front of the stylist. Well, that setback cost them $500 to fix. That's why you use a tray, huh?
I bet you're still looking forward to seeing more. Comment 1 if you liked this trip. Comment number 2 if you have encountered such situations. And don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss similar videos.